hitting the ball fat. If rotation of your middle back and hips is poor, there's a tendency for your body to move sideways as you swing the club, and this will cause a scooping action. Hitting fat is often the result of flicking the wrist or bending low as you swing. The best exercises for this are the buttock squeeze.
And you want to put just one finger on each butt so you can actually see that both are working and feel whether they are. Okay, now squeeze them tightly. And remember, think of that.
This will help to control the movement in the pelvis and side to side movement.
They should be nice and loose, and these should be nice and tight. That one should work as strongly as that one as well.
The club twist. If there is a problem with the middle back rotating, the body is more likely to move sideways during the swing. By improving the movement here, you are less likely to hit fat.
Keeping your pelvis still. So turning around, that's fantastic. Good. And try the other side. And that's fab.
And thirdly, the buttock stretch. If the hip rotation is stiff, you may compensate by shifting the pelvis to the side.
So just bring this foot over the opposite knee.
Like this.
That's great. And bring your knee up towards your opposite armpit and shoulder. Okay. Now, you should feel a stretch in there.
Yeah, I do.
Is that where you're getting at?
Yeah.
Good. You need to hold that for
the deep
seconds.
Buttock stretch will help to loosen the hips and encourage rotation here.
Bring this one down and just do it on the other side. See if they feel the same. Sometimes you'll find that one is more than the other.
Yeah, that's
and that means that you need to concentrate on the one that's tightest.
Finally, the small half swing. You may hit the ball fat if you move your knees and hips sideways in the follow-through. We did this exercise for topping, but this time I want you to emphasise keeping the knees and hips still and not allowing them to move sideways or bend further.
Bend your knees over your toes. Bend forward from the hips. That's looking good. Okay, now holding the club, just do a couple of half swings and just think of keeping the pelvis just in one position there. You can rotate a little bit with this one.
Yep.
So just go for it there.